In this video, I'm going to show you how I enable the YouTube mobile live streaming for my channel. By using the same methods, you will learn how to enable YouTube mobile live streaming for your channel as well. Please watch the video until end to see the final result. Hi and welcome to yet another YouTube tutorial video. My name is Keshav, and if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Hit the like button and share with a friend. There are many ways of streaming in YouTube. You can use webcam from your computer or software tool as such OBS and require some technical knowledge. But YouTube mobile live streaming is one of the easiest way to go live with your subscriber. Let's start how I resolve the YouTube mobile live streaming for my YouTube channel. Let's go to my YouTube channel using the mobile phone. I can see the go live text upon clicking on this plus icon. But when I click to go live, I got a message saying eligibility, that my channel does not meet updated eligibility requirement for my mobile live streaming. Let's see what are the requirements for the mobile live streaming. Well, I do have more than 1000 subscribers and there are no live streaming restriction within 90 days in my channel. It is verified using my phone and my phone operating system is updated. First, I thought YouTube will automatically enable the features and I waited for a week. So there was no changes. So I decided to send a feedback to YouTube. I sent the feedback on 5th of February 2021. And 9th of February 2021, my YouTube mobile live streaming is enabled. If you also encounter similar issue, I would suggest you to wait for a week after your channel completing 1k subscriber benchmark. And if nothing happened, then send your feedback to YouTube team and have a patience. Trust me, YouTube support or engineering, I don't know who is looking for this feedback, are really awesome people and you will be amazed by the result. It's worth a wait. Thank you for watching. Do let me know in the comment below if you resolve the issue and how. Until then, see you.